Makes it 45 minutes.
水太冷了，躲藏在河口障碍物里的金木炉都不活跃。经验老道的 Paris 船长吩咐大家专心用路亚轰炸这个标点，呈现路亚的要诀是慢。
Seagull pose. Look at that. Oh, I think you better get it. One of the hook drop. Look at the mouth. It's beautiful.It's a little bit fatter. It's getting strong. There you go now. See? Good one. We come back for it when it gets to about 10 kilo, you know? Another one, perhaps?
水温直接影响了金木炉的胃口。幸好我们的专业船夫因为能够推测流水的时间，所以先霸住了整条 Phoenix 河最好的标点，其他迟到的钓鱼船只能暗垂心肝。
Anyone catch him off the rock bars?
Oh, tap.
班静的主编 Faiz Karim 也摸到了慢的诀窍，成功钓到澳洲闻名的金木炉。
Ini barang mandi Australia. Kalau kita kat Malaysia, kita panggil siakap. Siakap putih, okay?
So mesti lepas ikan yang reba.
Okay, alright. Bye-bye.
Good catch, man. Okay, cuba lagi.
Alright.